Morning, Walt. Okay, guys, up and at 'em. I want everyone by the front door and ready for school in 20 minutes, or you are walking.
The spirits are telling me that this morning will end with a rude awakening.
We already got a rude awakening, and her name is Lori. Heads up! Goal!
15 minutes, guys!
All right, dudes, Digby's getting ready for school jams! I'm hungry. I wish you had some toast to go with those jams. Get it? Oh, I guess I should continue getting bready for school.
Lana, might you have a small specimen of scatological material from our domesticated Canis Familiaris I could borrow?
Some what from the who now?
Do you have any of Charles's dog poop?
Oh, sure. Were you thinking Fresh or Dale?
Lola, did you give my action figure a makeover?
Heck yes, I did.
But it was MIB, mint in box.
Yeah, now it's FOB,
fabulous outside box. AOL.
Full diaper, retreat!
Not so fast, Lincoln. It's your turn to change her. 10 minutes, people.
What? Why is it always my turn after Lily eats strained cabbage and beets? Save yourself, buddy! Stop running, Lily! You're getting
caught! Come on, Lori! Some of us need to use the bathroom, too!
Hold your horses!
Hold your horses? Come on, Lori! You're not the only gal up in here who needs to use the bathroom! We're all gelding tired of waiting! I hope you won't be in there for long! You're way past your time limit! I don't want to stir up any trouble, but my main point is, if you take any longer, we might have to hoof it to school! Man, I'm on fire! I guess when it rains, it pours!
Lori!
I said wait! I'm trying to make my eyebrows even!
Oh, sorry. I didn't realize it was something so serious. Take all the time you
need. Thank you, sibling. I shall repay you with interest.
That's okay. This one's on the house. Actually, it was on the floor.
Lucy! Call up your vampire bat before I show it my baseball bat!
Hold still. Fangs just needs a little breakfast. Whoa, Fangs. Don't drink
okay.
It all.
Lily's diaper is changed. Whose turn is it to get her dressed?
It's our turn. She's gonna be a princess.
Well, that wasn't so bad.
Ah, I spoke too soon! Tell my story!
Stop messing around, guys.
Five
my minutes!
Rebecca!
Get it off! Get it off!
Rebecca.
Get it off! Get it off!
There you are, Becky! Come on, girl. Come on!
That was the most frightening experience of my life.
Oh, really? How would you rate it on a scale of 1 to 10? Get it?
Forget the lizard.
You've got a code magenta.
What? An ear zit?
My life is over!
Midnight lettuce!
Oh, it's morning.
Okay, everyone, time to go.
What? Not to beat a dead horse, but I really did wrangle up some good ones there.
Kids, why are you all up so early on a Saturday?
Saturday?
Thanks, Lori.
Don't blame me. Walt woke me up.
Lori, come on, Lori, take forever.
I told you the morning would end with a rude awakening. The spirits never lie.